Welcome back to Ori. I'm Tychus, this is my parent.
Hey guys.
I have no idea what we're doing.
Preferably not dying. Good job.
I cannot remember how to do stuff. Oh, I can look up and down. Look, see? New buttons.
Maybe we have to get up.
We do, but I don't know how. I was just responding. I did it on purpose. Okay, let's figure out what we have to do. It's a very beautiful as always. Okay, Mount Haru is up above.
I forget where we're supposed to go.
Probably.
Look at our little tail wagging.
Probably up. Okay. So, question is, because we... Oh, right, because this is where we came from originally.
Yeah.
This is new. This is not what I meant to do.
Ooh.
This actually might be a good thing, then. Because it lets us go straight up. No! For that reason. Ow.
Straight into the pricker bushes.
Damn pricks. Okay, how did I get up to begin with?
Don't even know.
Okay. Because there's something... Look, there's something up here. Maybe I have to go from the other side. But I don't think I can get up there. I can't. Interesting. Because there's definitely something up there.
These things trying to beat up our tiny cuteness. Oh god, so many tiny ones. They're coming for Ori!
They're no longer an issue. Oh!
Here you go.
Wait, what's this?
It's a rock.
But it's glowing. See? Yeah, I don't get it. Oh, it heals us.
Sweet!
Okay, so we can warp. Maybe we have to go and do more 7 Hollow Grove. Whoa.
So mystical!
Okay. Oh, this is where we can see the tree from here. Oh, new area, Valley of the Wind. Yay, we made it. There's something up there. There's also something down here. How do I get down? Oh, maybe I do this. Nope, I do not do that.
Evil birdie.
They're very powerful.
And they open up the log for us.
We have an ability cell.
Yay!
So, in that case, I need to go and just quickly recharge this because I want to see what abilities I can add. Okay, how do I get to my... Oh, here we go. So I have one ability point. So makes most pickups draw the map. Creates a soul link. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. Or I can make myself. I should probably work on this stuff.
Yeah,
let's work on this one.
Hello.
Where is our map? Oh, yeah, right. We do have a map. See.
Willow came to visit. She's probably regretting it.
Bird.
You have to settle for me, Daddy. Your ass is occupied. No problem. Go sit.
She loves my lap. Ow, ow, that is not...
Kitty feet in inappropriate places?
Oh, so close. Okay, what's down here?
I have a mustache.
I see that. Okay, let's try and... Ouch.
Yeah, you died.
Ouch. I'm at the game, not at this. The cat, she's just laying on my lap now.
Now that she's flat and doesn't have all two stick feet everywhere. Get a bird. Stop being agile. Another one. It dropped out of the sky.
Except now, ow. Why did I do that?
You mean impale your face with pricklers? I don't even know.
That picture of that snake with the porcupine quills yesterday.
Oh god.
Ow! Stop, you evil whatever you are. Good thing I saved there.
Poor Ori.
So let's see if I can not... Oh no! Oh no. Let's see if I can get up here without prickling myself to death.
So far, not looking good. Nope.
Took a shitload of damage. It's getting tougher.
I think that's kind of the point of the game. As you learn things, it gets more difficult. Oh god.
Ooh, I got a health. I got maximum health restore. Okay, come on. Maybe I can like pull this up. Nope. So apparently I just have to prickle myself to death until I get up here. Oh my Ori. Ah! Okay, Ori, you have to grip on for dear life. Yep. Oh! Okay, seriously, I'm not gonna spend the rest of the episode trying to do this.
Looks like you are.
She's purring. She is purring right now.
Is she? Barely. I will pet her.
You know how weird that looks?
Yeah. There's a cat here, I swear. See, there's a tail. She doesn't like when I touch it.
Holy crap! Alright.
I wrecked her.
Maybe I can jump up here. Nope.
Bird!
Ah, screw it. God! What? So I cannot take any prickles to the face now.
Nope.
Mmm. Does she like learn how to jump better later?
Who?
Ori?
Maybe.
I don't know if it's he or she.
I don't know that it matters. Ori's pretty gender neutral.
Why can you not grab? I mean, you're not even a life form. You're like a spirit creature.
It's a spirit bunny thing.
Great.
Oh god, it's painful.
Maybe we don't have to go this way right now. Okay, one more try. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna go to the right.
Alright, try really hard.
Alright.
Bird was like, face plant. Don't we have to go further into the Valley of the Wind, though?
We do, but maybe there's... Like, most of these areas have, like, more than one path through them, it seems. Because there's, like, I went up, but what if I go down? See? Are you kidding me? This is new, right?
I can't remember. Alright, wait till it shoots. Face first,
I don't think there's anything to do down that way. I think I was literally just for health.
New crystal.
Yeah, so this is new.
I feel like we've done it before, but maybe there's just a similar area.
Don't know. I am, not having a good time down here.
How are we still alive? We've been hit by so many things.
It does look familiar, actually, doesn't it? Oh, yeah.
It's a fancy thing.
Wait, find the Ginso tree, but...
We know where that is, we just can't get to it.
Interesting. Well, we'll try going down. I mean, we have the ability points, so hey.
The little light was trying to come to you.
I think, oh, you're right, we have gone this way.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's just mysterious then. I just didn't remember that there was there being an area that tried to really murder us every 10 seconds. Oh, wait, that's the whole game.
Yeah, really.
Really? So what the heck is up there?
I don't think we could get to it last time either. Look at you being such a good climber.
Yeah, because it's like buried down there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to get there. Maybe it's a thing that opens up on the other side later.
True. How?
healed again.
Oh yeah, because I can go up here. And I'll just grab this so I'm healed. Nah, don't attack me!
Where are we supposed to go?
It has to be up that way to that ridiculously convoluted area. Okay, let's see. Life pickups will restore twice as much life. And Ultra Spirit Magnet, most pickups will be automatically absorbed. Interesting. I do like picking up double the health though.
Okay, healing is pretty useful.
Like, where's the Jinso tree? Is it that giant tall thing? He's like, watch me flourish. I forgot that this is violent. I forgot that this is all violent. Okay, what do we do?
You died.
On purpose?
Uh-huh.
You doubt that I would choose to die on purpose?
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
There's two tiny ones. There we go.
I like how they're like, let me bounce after you. I'm an innocent, friendly little creature, I swear. Mount Horu and Thornfell. So left is Mount Horu, it's a new area. Right is Thornfell Swamp, which we've only done 5% of. So there has to be... Yeah, okay, so we... Oh, that's probably the tree or something up there. So we do have to go up.
Jump real good.
How? See?
I do not know.
Maybe I jump on here. Nope. I think maybe I jump on top of the spikes and just take it. Because I can't really get any clearance... See? Like, I could probably actually leap on top of it and just take a... Oh, no. It does not work. It does not work.
And how are we supposed to get up there? We do our twirly ori jump?
What's the twirly ori jump?
I don't know. When we twirl, we get better height.
Wait, grab and move objects. Oh, there's some...
Push Ori!
I didn't... So we can move this. We can move this. Oh my god. Okay, we can only pull it. Apparently Ori can't push. Wow. Oh shit.
I don't think they can hurt us while we have the rock.
You were saying? It most definitely hurt us while we had the rock.
Okay, well the first two didn't.
So what do we do with it then?
See, those ones don't hurt us.
That's because they're not touching us. See? They go over us. Oh shit. Oh shit!
Pull the rock.
No! No! Or did we push the rock in there when we were,
I think we have to push it onto the thorny bit so we can jump on it.
That's a good idea. But can I... Look at this. Oh, here we go. This is much better. This is my problem. The entire time, this is my problem. Look at Ori being so strong.
So strong. We are a baby Ori ninja.
Oh my god, we made it. We wasted all that time. Are you kidding me?
Nope.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get in there.
How do we still not have clearance? I don't understand.
Why must this game be difficult?
It's a puzzle game. I like your face. Okay, I am going to... I'm going to soul link here. I cannot make a soul link in an unsafe zone. Okay. Oh my god, we did it! We did it! No. We made it.
Yay!
Okay, so we wasted all that time, and actually all we had to do is push up.
Well, Ori brought light and hope to the forest. Others gave in, embraced darkness and fear. What the hell is that?
I'm guessing it probably used to be an innocent animal, and now it's,
A Guman from the Forlorn Ruins. We must follow his steps. We must get what he stole. Regain the water vein.
So this is so we were right below it the entire time while we're just running around. Please give me healing. I'll use a soul link just in case. I should go on that upgrade.
Bitch, get back here. Where'd it go?
It was a trap.
At least they're like a one hit down. My god, they're just like, woof! Need something to break it.
Maybe one of these?
We shall try.
Is that... that's something else, isn't it? Nope. Hmm. Oh, we're healed.
Sweet.
Okay. Now we're making progress. I feel much better about my life now. So it put it up there.
Put a rock in our way.
But the light thing is up there. Whoa.
I feel like if we hadn't killed the other one, it could have broken our bridge.
Oh, that makes sense.
Evil frog!
Moon Grotto. Okay, so we have... so our light thing is up there, and then we have to find our way into the Moon Grotto. Ouch! Oh, will this be alive now? Okay.
There we go.
The water is poisonous.
Yes. They're so funny when they die.
They're like, look at me be all limp here.
Wilty.
Okay, so it puts it up there. So how do you...
that's a different thing. That's the thing it wants. That's the water vein.
Oh.
That's just a different light.
Ah! Ah! So we...
yeah, you're good.
But... what do I... I can't climb. So I have no idea how to get up there. So we have to go down the other way. Down where we dive with the frog thing. Because we have to get whatever it is that we need to open that door.
Okay.
And I can't get to the light up there. He died pretty quickly. Okay, we saved there. What?
your spinny jump. Or that.
I don't know how to do spinny jump. There's a lot of these light things.
Mm-hmm. How do we get down there? Something needs to come blow it up for us.
Yeah, because how... Oh. How do we... How do we, Unless we, like, have this go swimming. Oh! How do we do this? Because I can't detonate this.
I don't know, and we can't jump up any higher. Maybe we have to come back for it.
Well, that was a waste. Too bad we can't lure this thing over.
Yeah.
I heard like clomping sounds.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so how do we... Those things are pretty powerful as well. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I have to like... Oh, I can't jump up there. Is there a spinning thing? Whoa! Whoa! Ow! Stop shooting me! Was there a way we could like spin?
I don't know, maybe it only works when we have the little trampoline bulbs.
I think so. Really?
And we died.
This is getting a lot more challenging. I wonder if this... Like, these things must be important for something. But what? Because, like...
I'm sure we'll find out.
Yeah. Because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Like... It's very mysterious. Oh, ow! Ow! Stop! Stop stabbing me! Wait. Yeah, this is where we came from, right? Wait,
yeah.
there's like a board thing.
Yeah.
Maybe we go up here. There's something up here. Oh, it's health. Wait. Does this go anywhere? Okay, let's look at the map. No, that's where we came from. Excuse me.
Bless you.
Excuse me.
Bless you again. So, what are we supposed to do?
Well, we have to get through here somehow. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, come on, guys, kill me. Kill me. Why? My voice cracks because I sneezed. There was something else here that I. Like. Here. New area? New area!
Woo!
We got an ability. Oh, those are ability point things. So I need to just run across so that I can, did they just kill themselves?
It looks that way.
Because I can go and rekindle my soul link, now I can upgrade, I have another point. So let's do, creating a soul link restores one life cell. That sounds super useful.
Yes. Considering we die pretty often.
Oh shit. So the water is poisonous.
Yep. We are not an aquatic animal.
We're not even an animal, we're like made of light.
In a precious weird animal form.
That's brutal. Well, we'll figure out next time. We're getting there, I mean, like, we're getting... We're getting closer. We're making progress. Yes, you're right, it is slow. We're making slow progress, but it is progress. If only... Ow. Wait a minute. Yeah, we just have to figure out how to get through here. Because... Yeah, like...
We can't explode it ourselves?
No.
Damn it!
Well... Weird. We'll figure it out. So, I am quite pleased. We made some good progress, and now we're just gonna have to figure out how to bash through this door so that Ori can resume his adventure. He's like, let me in, please. And they're like, no, we're evil monsters. You don't get let in.
No doors for Ori's.
Unless you know what the secret code is, you can't come in.
Secret knock?
Nope. But whatever. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give us a like, subscribe, and a comment, and thanks for watching.